Awu sihlobo sami, ngikhumbula Johane athi sendelwe umusa etikwe musa makabona Jesu ngoba usemhlabeni uphila ngemusa kuda Jesu futhi utokwenda umusa. Nami ngibonga kungendela umusa tipho kanye nemafi ekungihalalisela ukuthi ebeneza kubhede yami kuleli langa lebe lilikhulu kimi lamhla ka 5 April. Lamhla ke singwa sethu selisuku emakhekha aphelile. Singwa selisuku sisithola encwadzini ya Genesis sahluko 32. Sifunze khona sicale kuverse 9. Jakobe wase uyathandaza wathi Nkulunkulu wababe mkhulu Abraham na Nkulunkulu wababe wami Isaka. Simakathe wena wakhuluma kimi wathi nganze kubiye leveni lakini nasekuhlotsheni takho mina ngitakwendela lokuhle. Cela sizubele kuverse 12. Kodwa wena wakhuluma kimi wathi ngiyawukwendela lokuhle. Nganzise nendalo yakho ibe ngangesihlabathi sangaselwandle ingede yabaleka ngenxa yebunyende. Ngicela ubothi nyonyobela ufunze na verse ufunze verse 10 la khona Jakobe abalisa ngalokuhle. Kunemagama la athi khona ngobe lo mfula eJordani ngawe wela ngiphethe lithondolo lwami lodwa manje senginemacembu lamabili. Hey, ubothi khumbula into ukhumbule kuleta dikhathi kuhamba ngetinyawo ungena cathulo. Ukhumbule leto dikhathi kuthi ngoze ngake ngahamba kulomhlaba ngiphethe kwele exercise nepensela. Ngoze ngake ngahamba ngimeme sikhwanyana noma ngimeme bhaki noma ngiphethe tincwadi ngeplastic. Ngoze ngake ngahamba ngidla tingobe kukudla kwami sibili. Ngoze ngake ngahamba la ngingenje kepha nyalo akusafani nala ngibuya khona. Bese ke unakanange magama lamsita Jakobe emkhathini walabani labeka acabene naye amendele butsotsi wamshintshisela umfati wakhe wamnika labeka ngamceli. Emkhathini wa Esau labeka afuna kumbulala amesaba nange magama lamlondoloda Jakobe uthi wena Nkosi wakhuluma kimi. Ukhulumile bekakhulumele kusahluko 28 ngesikhathi abaleke ekhaya ucale kuverse 10 uthi wena Nkosi wakhuluma kimi angathi kulabanye utheni Nkosi kepha mina ngiyathi ukuthi kimi uthi te. Mina Nkosi uthe utangilondoloda, mina Nkosi uthe utangendela lokuhle. Uyawakhumbula lamagama Jakobe amlondoloda ngoba naye bekawalondolotile. Lamagama avela abaliciniso leliphatheka kungathi uNkulunkulu umphatha ngetandla Jakobe ngesikhathi asabhekene nalesimo wathi Nkosi mina ngiyathi kimi ukuthi wakhuluma wathini. Esau nang ufuna kungihlasela nyalo angibulale angathi kuye ukhulume wathini kepha mina ngiyathi kimi kuthi uthiteni. Ngeke ubathi bantfu labamelene nawe labasembi kwakho titha ngeke wathi ukuthi kubo kukhulunyweni futhi ungazami nekuva khumbula kuthi kuwe uNkulunkulu uthiteni. Ukhonda loyo uNkulunkulu lonjalo lo khulumako nalone liciniso nakuwe akube sikhumbuto etikhatsini takho tekwesaba esikhatsini sakho sekwemukwa akube sikhumbuto ukuthi uNkulunkulu wathini. Mine ngitawuhamba nganali livi wena Nkosi wakhuluma kimi wathi utangendela lokuhle. Ngize ngisho ngitsimbela lokuhle nemusa kuyangilandzela kanzi lokunye lokuhle ngiyakukukhanza phambili ngoba wena simakathe uthe udangendela lokuhle. Amen.